Pray alone. And answer me.
When thou sayest, seek thee my face, my heart said to thee, thy face, Lord,
O God, help me.
Hide not thy face far from me.
Put not thy servant away in anger. Thou hast been my help. Leave me not.
Forsake
me, O God, of my salvation.
When my father and my mother forsake me,
and the Lord
forsake me.
Thank you, God.
Teach me how to
please Jesus, amen.
Leave me the pain
now.
Because of my enemies.
Hallelujah.
Deliver me not, O Lord, to rid of my enemies. For
false witnesses
are against me.
And such as we are cruelty.
I have been
and less. Lord, I believe you.
Lord, you have to believe.
Wait
in the Lord.
Wait in him.
Wait
on God.
Wait
on God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you. Bible, the widow Mary's lesson, which is taken from Joshua chapter 22, from verses 25 through to the end. Our morning's lesson is taken from Joshua chapter 22, from verses 25 through to the end. Evangelist Bauer.
Children, make our children cease from fearing the Lord.
Therefore he said, let us now fear to build us an altar, not for an offering, nor for sacrifice.
But that it may be a witness between us and you, and our generations after us, that we might do the service of the Lord before him with our burnt offerings, and with our sacrifices, and with our peace offerings, that your children may not say to our children in time to come, ye have no part in the Lord.
Therefore said he, that shall be.
Rebel against the Lord and turn this day from following the Lord to build an altar for burnt offering, for meat offering, or for sacrifices beside the altar of the Lord our God that is before his tabernacle. Unto the children of Reuben, and to the children of Gad, and the children of Manasseh, this day we perceive that the Lord is among us, because we have not committed this transgress against the Lord, nor ye have delivered the children of Israel out of the hand of the Lord.
Amen.